the drugs or the people he was involved with.
Matt also gives them the address of Jim's apartment in LA. And when the sheriffs arrive to search Jim's home, they discover they aren't the only ones investigating Bernstein.
And in our search of the apartment, we located his address book and also a copy of the search warrant, which had been done by the Los Angeles Police Department.
The Ventura Sheriff's Department gets in touch with